It's Check On Stories we're following for you today on Robinhood Radio. And a couple of stories out of the Millerton News. Due to new regulations enforced by the New York State Department of Environmental Conservation and the diminishing number of residents who have used the site, the Meena Transfer Station is closing beginning today. A full story in the Millerton News. Also, tentative designs for Eddie Collins Memorial Park upgrade are now a possibility. Located at North Elm Avenue in Millerton, the Memorial Park will undergo improvements, upgrades, and new amenities throughout the course of future renovations. Members of the Eddie Collins Memorial Park Revitalization Committee, Stephen Waite and Jeannie Vanchio, presented tentative plans for the park's reimaging to the Village Board on Tuesday, February 19th. A dentist at Green Pediatric Dentistry has been charged with storing images of obscene sexual performance by a child on his office computer, according to New York State Police. Dr. Trevor Keller, 52, of Saugerties, arrested on Wednesday morning, charged with one felony count of possessing obscene sexual performance by a child. They said Keller has worked at Green Pediatric Dentistry in Catskill for 3 years. A phone recording at the office on Thursday said the office was closed. Police said a court-issued search warrant was executed at the dental practice at 159 Jefferson Heights, Suite A202 at 11 a.m. Wednesday. The dentist's arrest followed a two-week investigation by state police at Catskill and the state police computer crimes unit. Police did not say Keller created any child porn. Keller was arraigned in Catskill Town Court, released after posting $15,000 bail, according to the Greene County Sheriff's Office. The Cornwall Library will be holding a reception for artist Don Bracken to open his show and sale at the library on Sunday at 3 p.m. The show, entitled Now and Then, will run through April 13th. The show represents some of Bracken's personal favorites created in the 21st century. He'll discuss his work briefly at 3:30. For more information, contact the library, 860-672-6874, or Cornwall Library at biblio.org. Berkshire Botanical Gardens presents a winter gallery exhibition entitled Plant Shadows by Joan Dix Blair. It runs through March 1st at the Center House Leonard Galleries, located at 5 West Stockbridge Road in Stockbridge. SOAR presenting their annual trivia challenge once again, 6 to 7:30. Registration begins at 5:30 at the Salisbury Central School cafeteria. Teams of 2 to 4 people, all student 18 and under, student and parent, third generation, 65 and older, and general 19 to 64. You can go to Salisbury Central's homepage and click on the quick link SOAR Trivia Challenge. Now, $10 a team pre-registered, $15 a team at the door. Food is being served, pizza for $2 a slice, and there'll be a bake sale. Bless Up, presenting a teen talent show at the West Stockbridge Congregational Church on Main Street in West Stockbridge, beginning at 7 p.m. The Mad Gardeners will host their annual symposium on Saturday, March 2nd at Housatonic Valley Regional High School, 8:30 till 4, $75 for members, $85 for non-members. The admission price includes a bag lunch. This year's featured speakers include Helen Demos, Evolution of a Designer's Personal Garden, Catherine Cook, One Designer's Process, and Laura Risolo, Becoming Wild. A spaghetti dinner being held Saturday, March 2nd, 5 till 8 p.m., a benefit for Bill Homer Hall, all you can eat, children 10 and under $5, adults $15, at the Pine Plains Firehouse, 7 Lake Road in Pine Plains, New York. American Legion Post 178 holding its monthly pancake breakfast from 7 to 11. It's the first Sunday of the month, October through April. Proceeds go to support multiple Legion projects and initiatives. These include supporting youth and children's activities such as local 4-H clubs and the Post Wounded Warrior Fund. Now, the next pancake breakfast will be coming up this Sunday, March 3rd, beginning at 7 a.m. The Rojan Library in Hillsdale, New York, presents the Berkshire Hillsmen and the Conic Hills Select Choir. It's an afternoon of a cappella that'll happen this Sunday at 4 p.m. The library is located on Route 22, 1 mile south of the light of Routes 22 and 23. More information at 518-325-4101 or rojanlibrary.org. Heart Saver CPR First Aid Class, the Falls Village Emergency Service Center, be held March 4th at 6 p.m., $20 per person. Contact Michelle at 860-671-0585 or Andrea at 860-671-1147 if you're interested in taking the class. The Salisbury Band is in its 91st season of spirited music. They are looking for all wind and percussion players. Monday night rehearsals begin this Monday, March 4th, in the Wardell Room at the Scoville Library, 7 till 9 p.m. The concert season begins in May and will last through the summer. More information, contact Lee Collins at 860-435-0051. Our business brief is underwritten by Morgan's at the Interlake at interlakenin.com and Salisbury Bank, salisburybank.com. The Dow Jones Industrial Average was down 69.16 yesterday to 25,916. The NASDAQ starts off today at 7532.53 and the S&P 500 at 2784.49. We'll take a look at the tri-state forecast. That'll come your way in just a few moments.